NBFC-HFC officials meet Prime Minister over liquidity issue. Indore civic body recalls notices to 40,000 property tax defaulters. Co-works plans to roll out 11 million square feet space by 2020. In Ghaziabad, lawyers protest against deregistration of illegal colonies. NCLT gives relief to 3,000 buyers. Odisha government scraps 4 housing projects for urban poor. US Embassy gets approval for Rs 200 crore renovation project. Real estate cases register a drop in Chandigarh. According to experts, self-redeveloped societies can get 60% extra carpet area. Central Park launches limited edition sky villas.
Please subscribe to Magicbricks on YouTube and click the bell icon to get new videos.